Hello friends, so Father's Day is coming up. Today I will be sharing how to make a shadow box. So here I have taken 8.5 by 9 inch box. First I will paint with brown acrylic paint and then I will give vintage effect using gold metallic color. So here I have finished the vintage effect part. So let's start decorating inside the box. Firstly, I will put double-sided tape on the base of the box. For the background, I will be using simple stripe pattern paper. Here I have a second pattern paper and I will put it on top of the first pattern paper. Now comes the main part, which is adding the photograph. The reason I have chosen this picture is because my kids wanted me to make this shadow box for their father. This picture they have taken at the Gateway of India in Mumbai. Here I have created a frame for the picture. I am giving a distressed look around the picture frame by using Hampton Art acid free dye base. Here I will be using pattern paper on top of that brown paper and then flower embellishment to decorate the corner of the box and then again giving distressing look. I will add more embellishments here. I'm making this Father's Day tag, which I will place it in the shadow box. You can write any message of your choice. I'm writing Happy Father's Day here and also decorating with embellishments. I will hang this tag inside the box using jute twine. Here is the final product. Our vintage look Father's Day shadow box is ready. Additionally, I have added a string light to enhance its look in the dark. So give it a try and let me know in the comments, how did you like this Father's Day gift idea? Don't forget to subscribe my channel and give a big thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Bye.